In today's lecture, we are going to see the problem based on circular plane. So, circular plane of 6m diameter, 6m diameter hai. It is resting on HP, HP pe rest hai. Inclined to HP by 35 degree and to VP by 45 degree. This problem is different from earlier problems. So, circular plane, it is resting on HP. So, HP pe rest iska matlab kya? We are considered that it is fully rest on HP. HP pe pura rest hai, aisa hum consider karenge. तो इसका टॉपिक क्या आएगा? सर्कल आएगा पहले व्यू में. सो इस इन द फर्स्ट व्यू, फर्स्ट पोजीशन, इस टॉप व्यू विल बी सर्कल. टॉप व्यू सर्कल में आएगा. सो द सर्कल हियर इन द फर्स्ट पोजीशन. ओके, then the next step is to divide this circle into 8 equal parts. You can divide this circle into 12 equal parts also or 8 equal parts. Agar aapko curve draw karne mein koi dikkat hai, because this view, this circle will be visualized as a in the next views it will be look like as a ellipse. So agar aapko ellipse free hand draw karne mein koi problem hai to aap yahan pe isko 12 part bhi kar sakte hain. Agar yahan pe main 8 part kar raha hu. So divide this circle into 8 equal parts like this. Now do remember, this circle should be in thick line only. This circle sirf thick line mein aana chahiye, baaki pura it should be in thin line. Now assign the point name here. Say A, B, C, D, E, F, G and H. So assign the point name to this. Now transfer all these points in the front view. Front view mein ye sab point hume transfer karne hai. So like this, transfer it. Like this, transfer it. Transfer all these points. And do remember, these are the projectors. That's why projector should be in thin line. Projector thin line energy. Here it will be the front view of this plane. Assign the point name. This is A. So it will be A1. BH. So this will be B1, H1. This is C and G. C1, G1. This is D and F. D1, F1. And this is E, E1. So, this is the front view. Now, next what is given? It is inclined to HP by 35 degree. So, this is the plane. So, make this inclination to HP by 35 degree. This mein last lecture mein bataya tha ki jahan par bhi edge view dikhta hai, wahan pe hum pehla inclination lenge. To hum yahan pe inclination lenge. To ye kaun sa hoga? Front view mein hoga. Front view mein hoga matlab ye HP se inclination hota hai. So, plot it here. A1 first. A1 locate kijiye. And mark this inclination 35 degree here. Mark here 35 degree angle like this. So this is a 35 degree angle. Now take this distance in compass from A1 to E1. Distance in compass, put point on A1, intersect here. This will be E1 here. Make this thick E1. Now take this distance A1 to B1, H1 distance in compass. Put it here. You will get here B1, H1. Then take A1, C1, G1 distance in compass, mark it here, C1, G1, and lastly take A1 to D1, F1 distance in compass. So this will be D1 and F1. So like this you will get all these points. Now project all these points in the top view. Yes, every point hume top view project karna hai. Like this. And project these points for this. From the earlier view to this top view, ये point यहाँ पर से यहाँ पर भी आएगी, like this. Transfer all these points. Now locate all these points. Here there is A, here there is A. So this will be A2, E will be here. This is the B. Here there is a B2. Then this is C2. D. Here there is a D. D2. E2, F, this is F, F2, G2, and H2. Like this, you will get all these points. And then trace this curve with smooth curve. Okay, just I told you earlier, अगर ये आपने यहाँ पे से 12 पार्ट में दिए, इफ यू डिवाइड दिस सर्कल इन 12 इक्वल पार्ट्स, यू विल गेट द 12 पॉइंट्स हियर टू ट्रेस द इलिप्स. नाउ हियर आई डिवाइड दिस सर्कल इन 8 इक्वल पार्ट्स, दैट्स व्हाई हियर आई गेट 8 पार्ट, 8 पॉइंट्स ओनली. नाउ ट्रेस दिस विद स्मूथ कर्व लाइक दिस, लाइक दिस, कंप्लीट हियर लाइक दिस, एंड देन हियर यू विल गेट द इलिप्स इन द टॉप व्यू, एंड दिस इज द सेकंड पोजीशन, दैट इज इंक्लाइन टू एचपी बाय 35 degree. Now here, see here, this edge A1 E1 is inclined to HP by 35 degree, and same line inclined to VP by 45 degree. Same line यहाँ पे inclined है. So last leg हमने last topic, that is projection of line में देखा हुआ है. एक ही line, see this is the line. If this line is inclined to HP and at the same time this line is inclined to VP also. This line is inclined to HP and same line is inclined to VP also. In the front view, the angle appear will be the this angle, apparent angle. In the top view also, apparent angle will be appearing. That's why we have to calculate the apparent angle first. So which angle we are, where angle we are going to mark this angle? अभी next angle हम top view में mark करने वाले. तो top view में apparent angle कौन सा आता है? तो वो beta आता है. So we have to calculate here beta. Why to calculate the beta? Because same AE. Because here axis inclined to HP by 35 degree and to VP by 45 degree. Same दोनों जगह पर same लाइनें inclined हो रही है. इसलिए हमें यहाँ पे beta calculate करना है. So how to calculate this? See यहाँ पे हम एक geometrical construction करेंगे जिससे हम ये calculate find out कर सकते हैं. तो क्या करना है? Make small draw small line. कहाँ पर भी कर सकते हैं. एक small horizontal line बनाइए. Mark this angle 45 degree here. Mark this 45 degree angle here. That is actual angle. Now this is the actual angle, right? This is a true inclination. It means we have to mark the true length on this. True length of this diameter, because this diameter is the our true length. So take A1 E1 distance in compass. A1 E1 compass me lijiye and mark it here. So this is the true inclination and mark the true length on this. Now draw your small horizontal line. A small horizontal line banaiye. Then AE is the true inclination. Same. Now the apparent length of AE, mark it here. So apparent length of AE is will appear in the top view. Top view में दिख रही है. So take A2 to E2 distance in compass. A2 to E2 distance compass में लीजिए and put pointer here and intersect here. यहाँ पे intersect कीजिए. तो ये आ गया A2 और E2 का A2 E2 का apparent length. And this is the inclination that we mark as a beta. ये यहाँ पे beta आ गया. तो ये एंगल हमें लेना है, बीटा वाला एंगल. सो व्हाट टू डू? मेजर दिस एंगल. ये बीटा एंगल मेजर कीजिए बाय यूजिंग प्रोटेक्टर. मेजर दिस एंगल एंड प्लॉट इट हियर. प्लॉट बीटा हियर. ओके. सो इन द अर्लियर एंड दिस वन प्रॉब्लम व्हाट वाज डिफरेंस? इन द अर्लियर प्रॉब्लम इफ द एक्सिस इज इंक्लाइन और द प्लेन इज इंक्लाइन, देन प्लेन इज इंक्लाइन टू वन प्लेन and its top view or its front view is inclined to other plane, or plane is inclined to one plane and its edge on which it rests is inclined to. That's why we are not considering alpha or beta there. But here in this problem, is problem mein kya hai? Same line. See AD, AE is inclined to HP as well as AE is inclined to VP. AE inclined hai, iska top view inclined nahi hai. AE inclined hai. That's why we find the beta here and plot that beta here. ओके. बीटा का समझ में आया? बीटा कैसे कैलकुलेट करना है? ड्रॉ स्मॉल हॉरिजॉन्टल लाइन हियर, मार्क द इंक्लिनेशन ऑफ 45 डिग्री दिस, देन टेक दिस टोटल लेंथ इन कंपास, अ ट्रू लेंथ इन द कंपास, प्लॉट इट हियर, ड्रॉ द लोकस लाइन, देन टेक A2 E2 डिस्टेंस इन कंपास, पुट पॉइंट हियर, इंटरसेक्ट हियर, ड्रॉ द लाइन एंड दिस विल बी बीटा एंड दैट मार्क दैट बीटा हियर एंड ऑन दिस लाइन वी आर गोइंग टू टेक A2 E2 यहां पे हमें लेना है. तो यहां पे पहले मैं A2 प्लॉट करूंगा. Okay, then take A2 to E2 distance in compass and plot it here. This will be E2. Then cross distance lena hai. So which distance? A2 to B2. Jaise main last problem mein dala hai. See A2 to B2, A2 to H2, E2 to F2 and E2 to D2. All distances are same. So take A2 to B2 distance in compass, put point on A2, draw arc here, here. Then put point on E2, arc on this side. And this side, okay. Then take cross distance means A2 to F2. Now these four distances are also same. A2 to F2, A2 to D2, E2 to H2, and E2 to B2. All these four distances are same. So take A2 to F2 distance in compass, put point here, draw arc on this side, put point on E2, draw arc on this side, right? Now take this distance, A2 to G2 distance in compass, A2 to G2 distance, this distance will be same as A2 to C2, E2 to C2, E2 to G2, ये distance लेना है, put point on A2, draw arc on this side, okay? Put point on E2, draw arc on this side, okay? You will get all these points. So assign the point name to this. अभी same क्या करना है? A2 पे खड़ा रहके E2 की तरफ देखना है. Put stand on E2, see towards E2. A2 पे stand करके. अभी B कौन सा side है? Right side में. So यहाँ पर से right side में इस side पे. Here there is a B2. B2 will be here. This will be C2. This will be D2, E2, F2, G2. Sorry. EFG. This will be H2. So like this, you will get all these points. A point and sub points mil gaye. Right? Now join all these points. A point join karna with smooth curve. Like this. Trace all these points. You will get the same ellipse. Ye ellipse yahan pe aayega. Then project all these points in the front view. Front view mein point project karna. Now while drawing this projector, take care that these projectors are passing too close. ये projector बहुत close जाने वाले हैं, इसलिए projector draw करते हो, take care. While drawing these projectors, see. Draw all these projectors to draw the front view. Similarly from this side. Project all these points. Then, see, here there is A, here there is A. Look towards that, carefully locate the projectors. Here there is A, this is the A. At the intersection of these two, this will be A3. This is the B, here there is a B. This will be B3. Then here there is C, this is the C. This will be C3. D, D. D3, then E, T, E3, F, F, this will be F3, G, G, this is the G, here it will be G3, H, H, this will be H3. So like this, you will get all these points, then trace with smooth curve, yeah, me trace karna aisa. You will get its top view, front view, like this. Here we have front view, first position, second position, and third position. Now, what is the difference in the earlier problem and this problem? Here we just calculate the beta. Remaining problem is same. And beta kab calculate karna hai? If axis same line is inclined to HP as well as VP. Tabhi hume beta calculate. Otherwise, go to like the earlier problems. Agar koi problem ho. तो कमेंट कीजिए, मुझे नोटिफाई कीजिए कि आपको ये प्रॉब्लम कुछ डिफिकल्टीज है, तो वीडियो को लाइक करना मत भूलिए, शेयर कीजिए, सब्सक्राइब कीजिए, बेल आइकन भी दबाइए ताकि आपको नेक्स्ट लेक्चर मिलेंगे. थैंक यू.